Traditional court reporting programs use a curriculum model of theory first and speed second. While working theory, students are writing at speeds of 20 to 80 words per minute tops. However, this traditional model is ineffective, as 95% of traditional court reporting school students drop out and never realize their goal of becoming a professional stenographer. The Steno Key pilot program sets out to prove that there is a better way, a smarter and faster way to help students go from 0 to 225 words per minute. We separate ourselves from those other programs by approaching the material very differently. While other models begin by working theory first and speed later, Steno Key focuses on mastering speed and theory from the very first lesson all the way to the final test. Beginning right at chapter 1, students will be working on speed, needing to reach the 120 word per minute mark before moving on to chapter 2. Each chapter in the Steno Key program has required exit speeds, ensuring that your speed increases with each progressive chapter. Steno Key's focus on mastering theory while building speed will help you get certified and start your new career as a professional stenographer.